time has come, Talion. All that you have wrought has led you here. Fate of kings and men.
It shall not be mine.
Done. You will serve me.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
Trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
Have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Sigurd is gone. You will join the night.
It's the Ranger!
Why?
take his place. You will become like me, one of the Hollow Men. The Dark Lord will claim his prize.
Oh, my God.
devils. You cannot see inside me. Nothing of my soul remains.
Then I banish you.
Minas Morgul is mine!
The Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
powers of darkness cannot harm me!
Celebrimbor became one, locked in a prison of perpetual war over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness, save the world of men.
The War of Shadows begins.
Like a fortress, but it's really a crypt. Your crypt, Ranger!
Ready!
You're squatting in our property. But we'll soon have you out.
Submit!
fight in my soul!
I'll be your chosen! To battle for the Bright Lord!
You got here, but I was expecting entrails hanging from the walls. Let's fix that, shall we?
Yeah.
dominate you. You serve me now. I will be your chosen one. Chosen. You will not fall, God.
There'll be so much gore it'll make the eye of Sauron blink. Slaughtered, fighting right at your side. It's time you did a little dying of your own.